Hello, my name is Kristi and I am a PhD student in mathematical statistics here in Tartu University.
And my name is Leonardo Ortega. I'm a degree seeking student in the EU-Russia master program at Tartu University.
So what's it gonna be? Cause people tune in, how many train wrecks do we need to see before you start?
I decided to come from Mexico to here to Estonia to study the European Union-Russia studies because I think it is a perfect place to be in between Russia and the European Union. This is the borderline. Estonia is a very cozy student town. So when I first came here, which was summer, it was very nice, very full of life. And the university also offers a lot of opportunities here. You can go to very small conferences or trips around the countries that are here, or you can even go to some other longer internships, which I also have taken the opportunity to go. And I think that was one of the opportunities that I took to come here and experience not only Estonia but Europe as a whole and be in the middle of my area of expertise.
Tartu is a very student-friendly city, especially because we have lots of students here and university buildings are very nice. The government has invested lots of money to make them accurate and new and friendly to use. Also, there are no problems with dormitories. We have them a lot, they're renewed, and so it makes it really easy to meet Estonians and also other international students, so there are not very many problems to find out how to spend their night or what to do in the evening. You will always find somebody who will want to hang out with you.
So guys, I have a question for you. What is the best way to choose subjects in mainland university? And the second question is, why would a student join a club or society at mainland university?
And the third question is, how do you keep your finance under control while you are studying in Mainok University? And the last question, how would my first week in Mainok University look like? Let's begin the show. And all I really want to know is where all the good people go. I've been changing channels, I don't see them on the